sitting there. I said, your courthouse is kind of run down. He said, no, it'll do for our little town. And I said, your old flagpole, she's a leaning a bit. That's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it. He said, have a seat, so I sat down. This your first time to our little town? I said, yeah, I think it is. He said, I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a hole in that flag there. We watched it, took it across the Delaware. And she got powder burned the night Francis Scott Key sat staring at it, writing, say, can you see? And she got a bad rip down in New Orleans, Packingham, Jackson, tearing at her seams. And she almost fell at the Alamo beside that Texas flag, but she waved on. She got cut with a sword in Chancellorsville. She got cut again in Shallow Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she took a big hole from a Bertha gun. John Blood Red, World War II. She hung limp low before that was through. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. She waved from our ships above the briny foam. But they just about quit waving her back here at home. In her own good land, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, and refused. And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. Yeah, she's getting threadbare and she's a wearing thin. But she's in good shape for the shape she's in. Because she's been through the fire before. And I believe that she can take a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning. Then we bring her down slow every night. We don't let her touch the ground. We fold her upright. On second thought, I do like to brag, because I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag. Yeah.